Hi everyone, I'm here with Arthur, creator of Assistive Innovations Corp, and they create products that assist people in day-to-day activities. What inspired you to start creating these devices?
Yeah, we started 25 years ago developing a robot arm already, 25 years ago, for helping people that could not move their arms anymore. So we had a wheelchair-attachable robot arm. And we got inspired by, maybe we got inspired first by the techniques, by the technical part of it. But later on, as you get in the field and you get people really to help them, and that makes you feel good. So it's where the technical part meets actually the good part. And that's why we started with developing more products that are also affordable for people to buy, like arm supports, like feeders, self-feeders. So now we have a whole range of products for people that have some kind of problems with their arms.
That's wonderful. So starting right here, we have something that, what is this particular device?
Those are two prototypes actually that we have developed. We have already arm supports, mobile arm supports for several years on the market. And I noticed, especially here on this expo here in LA, that I get a lot of questions for small children. So we decided, especially for this expo, to make two prototypes to see if we can make it so small that we can also go to very small children. So that's what we have. And they do exactly the same as the adult version. They look a little bit different, but it's to take away the gravity of your arm, so it movements become easier. That's the whole idea.
I see. So it takes the weight. So if someone was to put their arm in there,
correct.
The back
you
of the arm would
arm
be.
In, uh-huh. And now the gravity of my arm is gone.
It looks very smooth.
Like it is very smooth.
Floating.
Yes, it is.
It's called iFloat.
Correct.
Okay.
So that's the
right. All right. Well, that's wonderful. And then you also have some devices that help people with eating.
With eating. Yeah. Of course, you can use the mobile arm supports also for eating. But imagine you have very strong tremors, then maybe with an arm support it gets worse because it's so light and so smooth, so you get a lot of tremors. So we designed a couple of products especially to help people feeding themselves, and we have manual versions that reduce tremors, and we have robotic versions where people, even with a spinal cord injury or some other diseases, can also feed themselves.
Wonderful. And so the feeder can actually be just, does it suction onto the table, or
it's
how does
clamped,
it?
Clamped on the table. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And the robotic one, how does it know where you are?
Okay. You just tell it once where the mouth is, uh-huh. And then it remembers. And then it will move to the plate automatically and move back to your mouth again.
Okay.
And we have two type of control modes. We have automatic mode and semi-automatic mode. And 99% of our users use it in semi-automatic mode, where they control it with just one switch. It can be a switch that can be attached to the head or to the knee or to the hand or whatever. Or you can use your mobile phone also to press a button on your mobile phone to activate the movements of the robot arm, the robot feeder.
Interesting. So where can we find out more about the products, and if somebody wants to buy one, how do they get a hold of it?
So we, of course, on our website, assistiveinnovations.com, we have all kind of videos, and all kind of pictures, all kind of stories about end users having them. And we don't have a web shop like a regular Amazon web shop or something like this, because we need to ask a lot of questions about the client to give them the real proper advice. Okay, this is what you can try. And then they can just drop us an email and say, okay, we get in contact with them and see how we can go on from that, further from there.
Interesting. And where are you located?
So we have our headquarters is in the Netherlands, and we have an office in New York, and we basically from either the Netherlands or from New York, we do the worldwide sales. So we sell in Japan, all of Europe, Canada, America. So.
Oh, that's so wonderful. Well, thank you so much for talking to us and telling the story about how you got started with this.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Tiffany Young for ID8 TV.